That Indigenous worldview really opens up science so that you can look at the holistic view of it. My name is Laura Gillis. I'm in the Bachelor of Indigenous Environmental Science and Practice, and I'm from Calgary, Alberta. I chose the Bachelor of Indigenous Environmental Science and Practice program because I am Indigenous. I'm Métis from Red River, and I've always been interested in like the environment and plants, and I wanted to just originally go into a degree with that. And then I saw the program and I was like, oh, they're incorporating Indigenous worldviews into what I really want to do. And it just made complete sense for me to choose the program. Bachelor of Indigenous Environmental Science program works to focus on two-eyed seeing and combining Western worldviews with Indigenous worldviews, so you get like a holistic view of environmental science. And it's completely open to everyone, and I love seeing non-Indigenous students partaking because it's just such a great step towards reconciliation. Right now we're doing Indigenous Environmental Science 2010, which had a one-week field trip portion to Grundy Lake Provincial Park, where we got to hang out with First Nations communities, as well as elders, and we just got to do a lot of land-based learning, which I think is like the highlight of the program, getting to go on the land and learn directly from the Arboretum or a provincial park or a First Nations community. Students at the University of Guelph are very friendly. I never expected to meet so many people who are so kind and so understanding of everything. And the students just really make the campus come to life. After graduating from the program, you can basically pursue any career that a normal environmental science student would be able to pursue. It's just that you have that Indigenous worldview along with it, which I think will be really important when you do graduate from this program, with the way Canada is working towards incorporating Indigenous worldviews into everything. My dream job after graduating from the program would be to work with the Métis National Council in their environmental sector, which actually has a sector in Calgary, so I'm hoping to move back there and work with them.